You seem rather lost. Too many agents of chaos, overwhelmed by discontent.
You again?
Did you enjoy our first meditation?
Where did you vanish to?
Someone else needed me.
Felt good as new after.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst. Would you like to try again?
How much for another one?
That is for you to decide.
Should be enough.
Good. I will watch over you during the meditation. This is a meditation of the water element. We are in the forest. Before us is a waterfall. Spirit of water, I send you greetings. 80% of our flesh and blood is made of you. Oh, what a mystery you are, Spirit of water. One moment you are liquid. The next you are ice. Another you are snow, vapor, and fog. One minute you heal, the next you drown. Wash me of sickness, pain, the impurity of my body and soul, the negative energy of negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me youth, wisdom, knowledge, health, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace. We draw the spirit of water into ourselves. Together, we are one body. We are water. We are the ones who flow over the waterfall's edge. We thank you, Spirit of Water, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you. We honor the beauty hidden within you and the other elements.
Gone. Just like the last time.
Contours of your awareness are much clearer now. The knot in your mind is beginning to unwind. You are drowning in the here and now.
I think I'm starting to get a hang of all this.
Inner harmony is like coming home from a long journey. Do not cling too tightly to your thoughts, but allow them to flow freely. Does a toad clench its fist when it swims?
What's the sound of one hand clapping?
That depends. Is someone clapping with you?
I want to try another one.
How much would you like to pay this time?
Will this be enough?
Yes. You may begin. I will guide you. This is a meditation of the fire element. We are in the forest. We see rays of sunlight pierce the canopy, dancing and weaving into the tongues of flame below. Spirit of fire, spirit of the sun, I send you greetings. You give beauty to all other things. I am you, and you are me. There is no life without you. From you I was created, and to you I will return. Spirit of the sun, primordial fire, burn all impurity from my body and soul, and the negative energy of negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Cleanse every cell of my body. Give me the energy of life, health, youth, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, and happiness. Give me lasting inner peace, so that no one may shake me from my sacred equilibrium. Through half-closed eyes, we absorb the sun's divine energy. Through our eyes, the energy of fire, of the sun, touches our heads and flows down through every organ until it arrives at our toes. Each and every cell within our body, including the subtle and etheric, is replenished with the sun's energy. And from within us, light emerges. We are the sun. We thank you, spirit of the sun, element of fire with our mind, body, and soul.
Of course that would happen.
作品，基地重现。
Hey, Gary.
You know what I'm looking at? Us cracks. This is not fucking happening!
Wait, what? I thought we took care of it.
Truck didn't do shit. They just postponed the game. Look, meet me outside the club. Little push didn't work. Now we gotta shove.
You tried talking to the label, didn't you?
What do you think I did first? I sent my manager after him. Yeah, hell of a lot that did. Sent me back a crate of fine whiskey and started bombarding me with PR shit every 2 seconds, reminding me about our deal. Fuck them.
What now? Gonna plant a bomb in the club?
Nah. Gonna talk.
Okay, good, because I thought...
Bring your heat.
Hi, it's, Cynthia, Pepe's wife. Remember me?
Uh-huh, I do.
I don't know what you told him, but thanks. Thank you so much.
So I'm letting loose on
yes?
this animal. Bam,
what's
bam,
going
bam.
On?
And then I hear click, click, click. Get me? Full mag of nines in this porker, and he's still coming at me with arms thick as thighs. Telling you, if Jane hadn't
You're
dropped
making
him,
this awkward.
Meathead would have turned me to mulch.
June, nine.
Nova, like your style.
Thanks. God knows I try.
Hang on, did you just smile?
What? Me? No. Night City? You must be seeing things.
Need to change up my style.
I dare say we have something for everyone.
Are you wrong in the head
Wait,
or what?
What? You're just gonna leave.
Come on, Buck. Run to Papa.
Come on, I don't got all day.
Yes?
Need to change up my...
I dare...
Wait for you as I have.
You know, I'm starting to get used to these little meetings.
I sense you have many questions. I may answer only one.
You know what's happening to me, don't you?
You are dying. You have two souls within you. One wants to fight. The other is afraid.
Which one's mine?
Both. Are you ready for the final meditation technique?
The last one?
Yes. It will cost however much you want.
Hope this'll do.
I will guide you through the meditation. This is a meditation of the air element. We are in the mountains, heading toward the peak. We squeeze between two boulders. On the first boulder sits an eagle. The spirit of the air passes through every fiber of this eagle. Spirit of the air, primordial wind, I send you greetings. We are of one blood, you and I. You are within me, and I am within you. Without you, life would not last even a few minutes. So vital are you to us. Oh, great spirit of the air, please cleanse my body and soul. Relinquish pain, sickness, the negative energy from negative people, worlds, and dimensions. Give me the energy of life. Give me health, wisdom, knowledge, strength, joy, happiness, and lasting inner peace. I am an eagle. The wind cushions my wings, caresses my feathers, enters every fiber of my body, fills the spaces of every atom and molecule. The wind cleanses the body, the soul, and the subtle body. Circling upwards, we rise up high. We feel lightness, purity, joy. Our body is filled with happiness, peace, and harmony. We thank you, Spirit of the Air, with our mind, body, and soul.
And he's gone. Well, at least he left something.
Fuck, I feel like a dog shit.
See that? There was his end master here. Poof, vanished like that.
The fuck are you talking about?
He taught me how to meditate. It was kind of weird.
Not my scene. Go and talk to Misty if it bothers you.
Yeah, good idea.
Thank you.
ever run into a guy who calls himself a Zen master?
No, but I've heard of him. He try and give you some meditation BDs?
Uh-huh. Then he disappeared. All I found was his clothes.
And that worries you.
The way he was talking, it was like he knew about Johnny. Didn't say anything directly, but...
Maybe you just took his teachings too close to heart.
Yeah, maybe.
Any case, if you see him again, send him to me.
Wanna meditate too?
No, wanna read his tarot.